While Jason joins me on stage, I'll tell you something about his winning entry, Thanks for Liberty. If we as a nation learned any lessons from the Vietnam War, it is that those who are involved in active military duty should not be blamed for the politics of the conflict, but rather they must be thanked by a grateful nation for their personal sacrifice and service to our country. That message is implicit in the novel, The Things They Carry, and it is eloquently expressed by Jason in his song, Thanks for Liberty. Thank you. Thanks for Liberty.